Hey guys, some of y'all should know, I love BTS, and their new song, little trailer that Cookie is singing, Euphoria, came out today, and I was shook, so I analyzed it, came up with a little theory, and I think the boys are either on drugs, because of some visuals, and buzzing is my, phone, don't mind it. Sorry if it gets annoying. But I got a theory. I think the boys are dead. Because if you look at it, most of it is coming from the music video for I Need You. And keep in mind, the boys are miserable. Who we see. All of them completely miserable. Especially V of the Heat Kill. Is that a spoiler? But I think that the boys are dead. And Euphoria is like a sense of happiness. And Cookie saying, you are my euphoria. So what I think happened was, all of the boys died because of something. Jim was killed off when he was already dead. J-Hope overdosed on pills. Cookie was hit by a car. Rapmaster died from depression. Same with Jimin. V because of guilt. And Suga because he killed himself in the fire. So, maybe the boys are all dead. And we see them go from completely miserable to completely happy. That's because they left their miserable lives, and now all of them are in heaven. Because if you watch the video, all of them go from completely miserable to very, very happy really fast. Then all of a sudden, you see the boys in white, like they're angels. And you see them having fun. They're all together. They're all happy. It's just, and they're wearing white to symbolize what I think to be angels, like them being in heaven. So I think that all of them found peace and happiness. Their euphoria. That's just my theory on it. Tell me your theories in the comment section down below. Make sure you guys like, comment, share, and subscribe. Bye!